hard to swallow. Chasing after romance in the back of my mind. If we spend enough time looking for a way out, we'll be wandering and thirsty all our lives. Always asking the same question every time.
What does walking in the sun mean?
Well, you know, it's kind of like a metaphor for looking on the bright side of things and you know, teach me how to love and look on the bright side even when things are bad or even when there isn't a clear, I don't know. But that's pretty much it. I've been trying to not, I do a thing where I'll over-explain. I'll make my point and then I'll continue trying to elaborate on my point. So we'll just
I like that. I like that it has such an optimistic message, right?
And it's an action thing too. It's like walking in the sun. You know, you're actually doing, you're actually living it. You're not just not only looking on the bright side, but actually like manifesting it, I guess.
Not just standing there getting burned by all the gases.
Yeah. I had a wonderful time with you guys. I've never done anything like this before. And you guys were amazing. I loved all your little, the whole dance that goes along with it. That's all them?
That's all them.
That's beautiful.
We don't choreograph.
I'm excited to actually see it because I didn't get to really see it because I'm facing that way, but yeah. And you guys sound beautiful. Clearly you have a wonderful teacher and
Thank you, sir.
Had a great day.